previously on Modern Warfare 2. And so we continue.
What the fuck?
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Fuck. Everybody remembers this, dude. Alexei Borikov. Melt the barrel, dude. Payday. Payday for real, dude.
Up the stairs. Go.
Fucking M4. It's an American-ass weapon, dude. Straight up spree killing. Look at this motherfucker just. Damn!
Let's go.
Oh yeah, getting pushed. I want to go down this thing. I can't. I have to go down here.
Let's
Damn, I can't believe there used to be a fucking flippy thingy like this before. Now everything is all electronic, if you've seen it. It's like that. Nothing's flippy.
They're right on time. Check your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all? This way, let's go. Go.
Damn, two saw, two people with box saws, dude. Box fed magazine saws, just chilling in the front.
Where's the guy?
You want a fucking play gun? Actually shot over, dude. Got lit up.
Oh, bitch. FSP, take him out.
Oh, what the fuck? Here goes payday mode, dude. Oh shit, one of them died. Oh, what the fuck? I accidentally what the fuck? I didn't mean to. I threw a grenade on accident.
This way, let's go.
Damn, we lost a few people from there? I only have two left? Oh, the other guy's got this fucking van.
That was no message. This is a message. The American thought he could deceive us. When they find that guy, all of Russia will cry for war.
The Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan. We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet to unleash the fury of a whole nation. Which means that
he's our ticket to Makarov.
Shit.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. It stopped twice already. No sign of him. It stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see it.
How come all the Rio de Janeiro Brazil guys look the same? Oh my god, I was supposed to take cover, dude. Reminds me of what game was in Brazil?
Got a positive ID.
Max Payne. Look at that. It looked like Max Payne crew. Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Get down.
SRS airbags, dude. Fucking, even though it's not the remastered or whatever the fuck, the quality in PC is superb still. Fucking 1080p upscaling, everything ultra. Look at this, it's like I'm playing the fucking, it's like it's remastered already.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed. Let's go,
Royce.
Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there.
Fucking super Max Payne, dude.
Get these civvies out of here. Roger that.
Este lugar no me seguro.
So I got fucking, let's do it.
Royce, give me a sit rep. Over.
Lots of militia, but no sign of Rojas over here. Over.
Copy that. Keep shots in. Let me know if you see him. Out.
Ready, dude? It's like Somalia again, dude. Blackhawk downs now. Damn it, everybody's dead, dude. Fuck. What am I using? See, this fucking M4, dude. Oh man, I need a sidearm, like a pistol, not a freaking shotgun. Those are civilians? The fuck? Ooh, intel. Throw that shit back. Holy mother. Slice him. I ran out of shells, dude. Where's my friends at? I died a lot faster here, dude. Here, go have some of this, dude. Just gonna explode. I don't wanna fuck with it. Give me that. You don't need that.
Roach, we've got Rojas's location. He's headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going, cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Oh, what the fuck? No, 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 no! Jesus Christ. Not really much of a German Shepherd fan anyway.
Roach, this is their territory and they know it well. Keep an eye open for ambush positions and check your corners.
Oh, what the fuck? I gave up my my ACR, dude? Look at that, all those rounds going into the fucking firing chamber, but it counted as zero, I guess. Still have a fucking belt. Get in there. Fuck. Okay, give me AK. Fucking tritium science and shit? Ooh, I want that. That's a big yeah, right, huh?
Be advised. I'm about to get to the market.
Imagine just popping, jumping through the window at some dudes with a fucking auto shotty. Shoot through the fucking bricks, huh? Shit. I thought I could jump out, but I can't. Fucker is deep. Oh! Just chase after his ass. Oh my god. What the fuck? I find a carbine fucking thing, it's a... Alright, this is pretty good. I like this thing, man. Because this one's forced semi. Shit. How do I get to him? This is like a super pretend for me, dude. Okay, so what the fuck do I do now? I don't know how to get up there. I'm tripping, dude. I'm tripping. Holy God. Oh hell yeah, dude, you have to press the either or. Do I have to go to town? I guess so. Oh fuck! After all that, oh my god. Jesus Christ, dude. Fucker. What is that? What's that dualies I saw? There we go. Dual Uzis. Fucking Max Payne.
I repeat, we have got the package. Coordinates to follow.
Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
This is Hoxton from the Payday crew. Like, comment, and subscribe. Or I'll break your fucking legs.